the rise of India in the last 5 to 10 years has not been reflected in the views of India being shared globally. So I'm really happy that the Strategic News International is going to launch a portal that will give India's viewpoint, factual and accurate and data-based, but from an Indian perspective to the rest of the world. So I'm looking forward to it very much.